today.
Yeah, it's gonna be prime today, boy. Woohoo! Let's have it! First run of the day. Lovely and dry. If anything, a touch loose if you go off the side of the trail. Yeah, this is a good little warm up. Gonna be a few loose rocks today, I think. Yeah, usual warm up this, melted Welly into off grid, and then we drop onto Fforest Bump, and then either roller disco or blue, but I've not decided yet. Oh, JJ's going on the inside there. What's he doing? There's a good few of us here today. I think JJ was on a mission for some PBs there. This is Blue Belle. Another nice little flowy trail. Section. Not over yet, boy. Dry out the corner.
Fucking time.
This is Merthyr Rocks, which is the techier of the blues here at Bike Park Wales. So if you do ride blues, and you're wanting to have a look, to consider some of the reds, this would be a good one for you to just have a look at, because it is a bit closer to the reds than the rest of the blues. Still quite flowy. Whoa! Finding kickers when I'm not supposed to be. I would say that's harder than a rim digger at the minute. Lunch. This is shaking the burger out. That is for sure. Whoa. Popty Ping. Still not very good at jumps, still breaking. I like this one though. Getting better. This is roller disco. I always find it quite tight. This is the last run of the day, easing back down the hill. Being absolutely wicked. Oh. My body is feeling it now. Whew. Oh, chilling. Wow. good old Willy Waver. Again, even this, you can see the rocks are coming out now. It's drying out for summer. Breaking bumps. Hey, yeah, man. Yeah, dude. That's it. Another awesome day here at Bike Park Wales. Done a few trails that I've not done before, actually. It's been an absolutely wicked crew. There's been about 10 of us. Kept bumping into each other, doing loads of different trails, and then catching up at the bottom. But yeah, first time I've done uplift for a while and thoroughly enjoyed it. LJ's been on form, Darcy's been on form, everyone's loved it. Yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.